Today is going to be an awesome day. I'm doing something really cool. Let's go ahead and jump right into it. I'm in a good mood every single day, but today I'm in just like a killer great mood today. So I want to do something super nice for you. I'm giving something away today, and I'm going to tell you just a little bit about that in a few seconds. I'm going to make this a real short video, but 3 years ago, I never could have imagined to be just where I am today, how I feel today. And if you guys are new, or if you're new here, please subscribe, because I'm going to tell you exactly what I'm doing with this channel. I'm not here to compete or try to be better than this person or that person. I'm not here to try to say I'm an artist, because I don't even think I'm an artist. I make pictures and they make me feel good. I like the way that they make me feel. I don't care how they look. So what I'm trying to do here is I'm trying to inspire any person that watches these videos. I want them to try to just pick up a paintbrush and paint. You don't have to post anything. You don't have to share it with anybody. Just do it for yourself. And how if it makes you feel good, do it for you. And that's it. I mean, it doesn't really matter who sees it. And that's how I started. I never really posted anything when I first started. I did it because it just made me feel really good. And for those of you that don't know, around 2011, I got severely depressed, and I just couldn't get out of it. I fell into a deep dark hole, and that lasted for several years. And in 2015, I tried to take my life a few times, and I failed at that, which I'm happy about today. I did some pretty, sad things, so to speak, to myself, and I just didn't like myself at all. I hated myself. I thought I was worthless, and I'm just excited because I never thought that I would be where I'm at, and it's just a good thing. And if it happened to me, I'm just so passionate about hoping that it could happen to you, and that's just where I'm coming from. And this is just my life's mission at this point now, is to try to, if you change one person's life, you've changed the world, in my opinion, so that's something that I'm very, very focused on here. So I just want to make sure I get that out of the way. I'm not here trying to compete or be better than other channels. I'm here to inspire. And if I do that to one person, I've done my job. So with all that stuff said, this is what we're going to give away here. You're seeing it right now across the screen. I got my gamblin paint kits in. We're giving that away. And we're going to throw a palette in there also. This is going to be completely free to you. Here's what you have to do to enter into this giveaway. You just have to leave. I want you to leave a comment below. Let me know, are you new here to this channel? Is this your first time here? Let it be known in the comments below. Or have I helped you in any way? Has any of my videos, made you feel better or inspired you to try to paint or do anything like that? I want to know in the comments below, because those are the things that really drive me to continue to make these videos, trying to make them once or twice a week. It's those comments. When somebody leaves me a sincere comment to let me know that I've changed their life or helped their personal situation in any which way, shape, or form, that's what keeps me going. It's not like, your painting is so beautiful. That's not what keeps me going. It's the stories where people say, I've had trouble. I haven't been able to do anything in months. I came across your YouTube video today, and I am completely inspired, and I'm going to try to paint. Those are the videos that keep me going. So make sure you leave a description in the comments of if I helped you at all, or maybe just say, no, you didn't help me at all. Tell me the truth. I want to know. So that anyways, bottom line is that's how you get entered to win these couple of items. We're going to announce the winner in about 2 weeks. So give everybody time to find the video, leave their comment, share their story, and just never be afraid to put stuff out there. I have literally put myself out there so many times, and at first it was very embarrassing to talk about my life and myself and how I felt. But today I am proud to talk about that. I'm completely proud, because I know that it's going to hit somebody and it's going to change the way that they think about it. Never be afraid. Never be afraid to talk about something. Talking really helps. And it's like, once you put it out there, it's like, whew, that was so great. It's off my shoulders now. But I think that said, I don't want to ramble on, because I wanted to make this a short video. I just want to say I love all of you guys. I really sincerely thank you for just all your support and your comments and your engagement on this channel. I just never thought I would be here today. And every day that I wake up, I'm happy. Every single day, because I shouldn't be here today. And I say that all the time, but it's the truth. And I just want to help as many people as possible. So now that you guys have a brief description of what I'm doing here, I hope you subscribe, like, share, do all that stuff. Definitely, if you want one of these bad boys right here, free of charge, along with a handy dandy little pallet, leave your information below. Not your information, but leave your comment below, and we'll pick it in a few weeks. So have a great day, guys. Remember, stay inspired, do all that good stuff, walk around with a smile, and say something nice to somebody, hold a door for somebody, you know, because little things like that in somebody else's life can really make a difference. You just never know just the power of positivity and the power of painting. So thank you for watching. I will see you guys in a few days on the very next video. See ya.